Greetings, gamers. Today, we've got the Party Royale premiere event thing. I thought that's the event that already happened before, but apparently that was just a test. We have Dead Mouse and... oh, crap, I don't remember the other people. Also, we got Free Wings. I thought we had to go in the event. What the hell? The screen's, like, different. It's, like, really tiny up here. Oh, no, wait, that's different. Hold on. I'm pretty sure it's not changed at all since last time. I've literally not been back in this mode. Your game's not going mad. I literally haven't been back in this mode since it last time. Everyone has these wings now, what the hell? Literally everyone's wearing them. Oh god, I forgot how loud it is here, Jesus. Also, this time I'm actually here at 2 in the morning watching it instead of watching the rerun. Why? Because why not? My guesses for it is that it's going to be... Jesus, I got launched by... oh, it's you! My guess is it's going to be kind of dead like the first one, but maybe a bit better. What's your opinion predictions, Brock? Do you think it's going to be any better than the original or not? Fair enough. Damn, you're doing flips and everything. Oh, landed! Oi! I still don't see what to do in this mode. I see things on Reddit where people are doing, like, I don't know, some thing at Der Burger, but that looks really dead. Like, roleplay is not my thing. Yeah. Why's the music stopped? I'm gonna do a thing saying 15 minutes, I think. I can't hear any music. Oh, mine was like that before, but it just stopped. It's fully gone. Yeah. It has like the selection noise when I do emotes. But everything else is just gone. No. Oh wait, it's just come back. That was really weird, what the hell? Because I can still hear like the selection noises. Let's go back to the OG music. Get on it and drive in the ocean. I saw a glitch where someone went under the map and actually died. What the hell, you go through everything. It's quite cool under here. You think we'll die if we go far enough? I saw a thing with boats where they like fly really high when you go far enough. They launch in the air. Like fish sticks boat race? What? It's literally nothing above us, yeah. Oh, did you do that automatically? Ah. What would if I get out? Will it launch me all the way to the top? Oh, it has like the underwater. No, it doesn't. It looks so weird to you. You'll do that. I hear you like you're above water still. That's so weird. Yeah, let's take them to the ocean. For oh no, they're trying to run. Hold on. Oh no, they're trying to. Oh, is it this? Alright, let's go. To the ocean. Yeah. This person's probably going to be like, what the hell, when they get back? I think I've literally just queued in for the event and then gone AFK until it starts or something. I'm glad I thought I missed that. Oh, there we go. That's weird, is that hit an invisible barrier then? If I go forward enough, like, if... oh no, yeah, because I get stuck in the water. Oh no, they came back. Yeah, they ran away. And they fell onto the map and died, and it just respawned them. What the hell? Did you just go through that? That looked really weird on my screen. Apparently we've got air by doing that. Oh, where are we? Wait, wait, wait. What are they doing? Oh, they're trying to do something. I was going to try and fish them off that quad crash, but they left it anyway. Oh, what the hell? What have you done? Oh god. My screen's freaking out. I can't. It's just flipping driver. Oh no, lost this one, Brock. Well, hang on. What's the screen and everything's gone blank again? My audio's gone off again. And the screen's gone black. There's a guy like doing the Fortnite equivalent to T-pose, like bouncing on the bus pants, and it looks really weird. Sniped. Oh, don't. My control. Oh no, it's gone. H-I-J. Funny how I don't know the alphabet, and let's say it out. That one. Intensely dancing to the flipping OG music. Circle on the right hand side doesn't actually go all the way, it only goes like half. Oh, bro. Yeah, that's weird. Did you just drop it? Oh, hang on, I think I went further than that. I think I'm going further, you know. I didn't even trick it. I don't even know if I'm going. I don't think I am, I'm not sure. I think I'm going really sideways. Oh, I literally can't see anymore, like the shore. So it turns me this way. Maybe. Am I? Yeah, we have like 5 minutes, I think, so we may as well come back up to land. Then it'll be 2 a.m. for the event. Because they consider it about. Why don't they do it normally for time for everyone, as far as I'm aware? Oh, yeah, that's a good point. Yeah, best for the DJ.
DJ, DJ.
What the hell? This is not what I thought it was. What? Oh, yeah.
Do we splatooning out here?
What's the stage? Oh, there's a stage. Oh, yeah, we went like really far away. Wait, what is supposed to be starting? Oh, hang on, the music stopped. Oh my god. We're just done. What the hell? Oh, that's sick. My music's gone again. Yeah, I can hear remote music. I don't hear. It's just the music that's gone for me. Oh, and it's back. It's literally 2:01, Brock. We've been ripped off here.
Welcome to Party Royale.
Oh wait, they're here now.
Start shortly right here at the main stage. Right here, guys. I see a bunch of you wearing your neon wings, which is awesome. Oh, don't forget to bring your paint launchers, your plunger bows, and your crash pads. Okay, head this way, and I'll see you soon.
Five minutes. Do you think he's in a game of Fortnite jamming out to his own event? The guy said we need to get plunger bows and crash pads, Brock, so I'm gonna get them. Listen to the man. Yeah, they're here. Oh, max plungers is 100. Bro, I don't want that. Get away from me. Bro, he murdered the. Why did he get rid of my bow? Bro, there we go. Hold on. I'm gonna try and get a new paintball gun. Just get a refill, you know? Yeah. Oh, I was a yoink tomatoes. Like, I got a sick loadout going here, Brock. Gonna ruin my view for. Oh god. 3, 2, 1.
Hello. Hello, hola, bonjour, privet, konnichiwa, and welcome back to Party Royale. Thank you to the millions of people watching live from around the world right now. Yes, I am talking to you, Dr. Lupo.
I think he's probably one of the Fortnite Fisher, people, more like, so who make it. Jordan Fisher. I'm pretty sure one of the players, I swear. Party Royale premiere. He's the fish sticks man, I think.
For you tonight, we have Dylan Francis, Steve Aoki, and Dead Mouse.
Aoki,
okay, this is going to be an incredible show.
No, it's Dead Mouse 5.
To see this. All right. Are you ready? Because here we go.
Yes, first, I'm so ready.
My good friend, Dylan Francis.
Dylan Francis, Brock. Big Dillo. His boyfriend. Do you say his boyfriend? Oh, his good friend. Yeah, it looks like it will be exactly the same as the old one. Oh, he loves us. Can't diss him now, he loves us. I like his top. Born to Party Royale, forced to be a what? That's a god idea. A semi-functional.
Can't believe it's not better.
That's Gucci. It says, born to Party Royale, forced to be a semi-functional something, but I can't see the bottom of his top. Flipping hell, seizure warnings. Bro, someone's dancing and I can't hear the event music anymore. Can't believe it's not Brock.
What's up, guys? I'm Dylan Francis. Tifu, I heard on your stream you needed a date. I'm right here. The light. I want a little fire. No, you need the light. No, you need the light.
Someone's grappled me. It's right in the way of my view. Oh, is that you? I wasn't expecting it to be literally the same as the last event, I can't lie. I keep trying to aim with it. They say his dudes on acid. Oh, bro. LSD. Holy frick. Do you think that's what Joe Price is? Oh, yeah, had a weed. I saw that. I don't know what happened to that. This guy had a weed, I think. This is what he liked, to have a weed. Oh my god, the music's gone. But he's dancing to no music, I can see right now. That's because this guy's flipping emoting, man. You can't go near people who are emoting. Yeah, I have. No. Oh my god. Oh, she was like Hawkeye's verse, like did the grapple.
Flying back and forth. Let's do this.
Do what the man says. Fly back and forth on the bounce pads. Well, I say it's kind of messed up with you. Oh, bro, look at his thing, he's high again. Bro, the giraffes. Me, it was alright. Oh, my ping's gone to like 380, so that's good. Oh, it's alright now. I mean, it's better than the women that were twerking to the 12-year-olds last time. Can't lie. Then it says, see, let me see you shake it for me. These people are 12. I can see him here. Hold on. Unwrap that candy, bro. This is not child friendly. This game's at 12.
My mic stops working every time. Dr. Lupo, if you're sitting down right now, I need you to stand up, okay? Get out of that chair.
And it said something about titty, bro, as well, then, I'm pretty sure. This is not child friendly. Yeah, this is really not child friendly. This game's a 12. It's ridiculous, the sky doctor. Horrible, he's just moving for a dude's shadow choice event. He's probably on focusing lock, so he needs to move him like really to the side. Oh, he's running that way. Oh, is that cool effect in the sky? It'd be cool if it was nighttime, not gonna lie. We're gonna have a bass drop, it's gonna play default music or whatever it was. Epic. This guy's taking the L on people, so they can't hear it. I just heard it. You watch it on the triangle. Ah, oh, they're emojis. Yeah, I don't know. Oh god, is that flashing for you? I don't know if that was supposed to happen or not. I'm assuming not, but... He's just gonna I just see you crabbing over there. But I can hear it. I'm like nowhere near you. I keep forgetting I can't aim. Oh. Does it actually get rid of the music? So I can't drop the bass and pretend I'm doing it? No, I can't. That's stupid. I gave you a peen. You have a peen. Person dancing on me. Tree peen, tree peen. What the hell is floating? What have you just done then? Oh yeah. This one. That means infinite dive, but I might not.
Just breathe it in.
CDFG. I mean, I can dab. Oh no, dab counts because dab has music.
If you got the Travis Scott emote for this next drop,
yeah. I can still weightlift. And then as soon as I flip and aim it. Oh yeah, true, you could probably ollie bounce, yeah. I recognise this, I think. I can't even T-pose because it makes that humming sound. I can't point- That's weird, in the remote way, point your pickaxe from like season 7. Yeah, it- Because you don't have pickaxes, it points nothing. I literally got- Oh bro, your Naruto run works. Oh, it's because I'm holding a gun, like, you have to not hold it. Oh no, it stops doing it when I aim, what the hell? Is it full tilt into it?
Time it is.
Time to get a watch. Ooh. There we go. Get low. We're low because we're full tilting down. Chat's hello, but he's got a bit of a problem. Low, 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 hello. Oh, I could hear the springing sound to that. Oh my god, he's in space. Get low to go very high. Bro. That guy's just VTech Tetris effect. I can't even play Tetris Effect, I'm sad. I'm pretty sure it's not on Xbox. I'm pretty sure is it on Switch?
Before we all crowd,
it's literally just PlayStation.
I just need to give a shout out to Marcel. Basically, I do work. It's his birthday. Happy birthday, dude. I love you. He was the first person I ever played
for. Oh, I didn't hear whose birthday it was, but if it's his birthday, happy birthday.
Alright, now that we got that birthday wish over, I need everybody at the front of the stage crouching. We're going to do the biggest get low possible across all these servers. Get low.
I don't know, should we do a get low with him?
Get low. Here we go.
There's one dude doing it over here. Realize this guy's on our array, but all he told us to do is crouch. Quackity's doing the. You're gonna watch Quackity's cooking stream instead. What? That makes no sense. I didn't mean to do it. I don't know. He's gonna watch Quackity instead of the event. Maybe.
Right here, we're just about to vibe out.
We're about to vibe out, Brock. The event makes you feel, oh, you're crying, okay. I don't think it's that bad. It's just not very eventy, if you know what I mean. I don't know what things do music or not. No, you can't. It mutes your music the same way it did with T-Pose. Yeah, it has like a warm type of noise. I can finger gun people.
I need everybody dancing with the person next to you right now.
Is there something with the person next to you, but I missed? Bro, loads are muting, and I don't know why. That's muting with me. Oh. Yeah. Nah, it's muting for me because I just heard the sipping noise. Do you know the shallowing sip and the shallowing sip? Both of them have like the same animation, I'm pretty sure. And the shallowing sip, what? On when I. Have it in my on my moat wheel. They look exactly the same, pretty much. Oh, I do F. Oh yeah, what the hell? Yeah, the sprays work. That's a good point. That's annoying because I get paint, so I don't know why I can't spray. I'm gonna paint you, Brock. I spray, Brock. I painted a picture of you. Do you like it? You know, it's a picture of you, it's alright. I put a lot of effort into that picture of you. Did you? Thank you. That looks just like... Because I'm a degenerate with money. I'm a DJ yonder. Yeah.
Part of Royale. It's my last one right here. Thank you guys so much. Shout out to all the people in the servers. Thanks for being here.
Thanks for performing for me. No, I think he's like been fading it, because I'm pretty sure that's how I like do it. I don't know. I'm sure it's like what they did in the Marshall. I've never been to an actual concert, so I couldn't tell you. The Kraken event. Kraken event. My screen's shaking. The screen is shaking. The Kraken event. We all knew something important would happen here. Forget it. The Kraken event.
but we both know how we can go. It's making me, oh god. My screen's shaking. Oh, still. Do you think people are still trying to do that? A toucan. Is that what a toucan is? That on behind me. It's, that toucan's had a weed. Marijuana.
Thank you, Fortnite Party Royale. I love you. My name is Dylan Francis. Next up, Steve Aoki. Take it away, Steve.
Steve. No, not STD. Is it Steve? He never said STD. Dylan's account just went. I'm pretty sure I just got fished. Are you fishing me? Stop. Because that's where the emote people are. Oh, he's the one with the long hair, Brock. He stopped fishing me. Shut up. I want to watch the event. Oh, this is very different. This is very different from the last person that just went up. Can you stop? Are you watching Quackity now? This guy's very hype, look at him. Whoa, he's going! Okay, seizure warnings. He's just hearing Quackity over the event. It's Quackity louder than the event. Yeah, but I left because they were taking me away. I don't want to be abducted. You should never get into a car with strangers. Brock, you can't just say it's made in China. No, how do you know you haven't been? Yeah, but Fortnite was made in like the US or something, I think. If Fortnite was used to find each other, okay. Fortnite China is very different from normal Fortnite. Do you think this is even in Fortnite China, do you think? Why not? Unicorn. Hey. Llama corn. I'm pretty sure that's the first word he said, actually. Is Dead Mouse gonna wear his helmet for this? Do people know what he looks like? I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure it's... So it's not like Marshall Ovi, he just literally never, like, what? I'm pretty sure it's all lighty up here. I've never actually seen it before. I saw it as a Rocket League topper, and that's it. Goat Simulator. Why is he in that?
Y'all ready?
Oh. Oh my god. Yeah, this guy is very different music than the guy that last went. It sounds very different. They should get Skrillex on this to play Bangarang, you know? I'd listen to our Bangarang. Custard. Bruh. I can't deploy my crash pad, don't I? Wait. Oh no, where did that go? Oh, it's bouncing away. Oh no! The mast's gone in the sea. Oh, that deflated quickly. Here he is. Man's singing. Oh, there's already a musical person, if he's not singing. What are you saying about my man? Oh no, my glider gets rid of the music.
Because my glider has its own music. That glitched out my mod for me. But I can hear a guy default dancing. Do default dancing a minute ago. This guy's very hype. He has a. I like that. Very good hype. So you ruined my flow, man. I can't get straight up here, Brock. Thanks for grabbing more crash pads. That's exactly what I want. The hell, that. I can't sprint anymore. It's taking me off sprint. Thank you for dropping your fishing rod to not annoy me with it. This guy's their new skin. Very mesmerizing. Aha, bum cheek, aha, bum cheek. What's it next? It looks alright with DJ Yonder, to be fair. Popcorn. This song! I know this song! Bro, I'd assume so. This is the flipping, what's it called? Crazy Frog. I swear here it is. I actually know this song. This is the first song I actually know. This just reminds me of Crazy Frog, though. That's the thing. Oh my god, Fortnite x Crazy Frog. Bruh. Dude, that was well weird. Brock, would you watch Fortnite x Crazy Frog? Did not know that this guy made popcorn. That's why I keep gradually getting higher. I mean, maybe I'm not. Oh no, maybe I was, because I feel really low down now. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it popped again. Oh no, I just got launched like really fast for some reason. I feel like I recognize this as well. We get more crash pads. Your fishing rod wants you back, Brock. Yeah, I do know this song. This is one I do know, Brock. I recognize it. I don't know it as much as popcorn. Yeah, I do know this. Auto-tune is singing aimbot. Well, instead of getting them to shoot where they want to shoot. He keeps doing that when it pops, it's dead weird. Oh no, I forgot my glider gets rid of the music. Oh, mine's working wrong. Don't throw it on me, just throw it down. Oh, I actually deployed my flipping glider. It's getting rid of the music. Actually, that's a good spot for it. Oh god.
Oh,
why you're getting your more crash pads. Bro, it's like 20 to 3 in the morning, I'm at a rave. Actually, I'm pretty sure that's a normal time to rave, not gonna lie. Why are people friending you? I just realised, all of these people with people like Civil Times or 6 are all on European server. 3 in the morning, gang gang. How do you know that's Spanish? That flag in the background is not Spanish. Country, that's a good point. Country that speaks Spanish. And you're the one that did Spanish at school. I did French and I don't remember anything. So. I want to listen to Popcorn again, not gonna lie. Oh, I guess I, yeah. Where's... it's his language. So I'm pretty sure he's not English, because he had, like, non-English letters in the background before. I don't know if I'm being, like, gonna be wrong, or just sound kind of, like... Yeah, but how do you know he's not got just... I don't know, it's just heritage. Yeah, but my name's not English, and I live in England. My last name's flipping Irish. That's like the border, like, that's like pretty much English. Yeah, now I'm not just English. Oh, okay, I'm glitching out again. That kind of matched the thing hyping up the bass drop there. Hopper. Bam, bam, boom. I'm pretty sure he played it before, but I do recognise it, yeah. But it keeps glitching out when you know when you like just land on it as it pops, it goes mad. Yeah, more crash pads. Yeah, well, I don't know why you can crash them in game, but not like normally. I'm not. It's not clicking in my head. I don't recognise it at all. You go too close to people that are emoting, so I have to stand really far away. Oh, do you think I'll get copy-striked again? Because my Twitch thing last time said it was muted, but it wasn't. Oh, so you won't get monetization, but they're trying to fix it, okay. I'm pretty sure it's like similar to Travis Scott then, because I know they... So I just repeated exactly what he said, because I can't hear you on the stream, because you got my earbuds. Dude, this guy sounds like a female, isn't that mad? Singing April. Quite lonely. Quarantine do be hitting, you know. It's kind of sad that asking if people are lonely because of like lockdown kind of making people lonely. I want him to stand by me, lockdown. To be fair, I live with like 3 other people, so I've not got an issue with that. But yeah, you put it like right underneath. I feel like I recognize this. Or you don't like the fact when they do, like, say that, like, speak in the middle. Yeah, this is just consistent music and then just the dude jamming out in the middle. His deck seems a lot bigger than the last person's. It's also got the same logos on it, I'm pretty sure. Right. Now my back hurts because I'm slouching. This person also has more appropriate music for the 12-year-olds. True, yeah, this guy's got a lot of flashy lights. They don't warn about that either. Like, you should kind of expect, because it's like electro music. Yeah. He has a cool robot.
See you guys. Imagine you guys out there. Let's party all the way to the very end. Here we go.
He's doing heart with his hands. Not gonna lie, I was not expecting that from this song, not gonna lie. It's going, like, giving me like Skrillex vibes. Ketchy, you know, I got Ketty Wobblers. Would this count as one of those, Brock? Let's see, I never... People you're bored and spread them weirdly, right? Because of where they are, I'm assuming, but... Bro, where are we? I've technically already raved all night long because it's technically morning now because it's 2:45. Why? Jesus, that's launched me. Surely the whole point of raves is like all night long, so I guess this song does make sense. Again, I've never been to a party or rave, man. Not my style. That's why I do it in Fortnite Battle Royale. Well, Quackity just announced a thing on his subreddit, as I just saw. Not his subreddit, sorry, his Discord. Oh no, I wasn't fully looking, I was ascending somebody thing. He's launched a bunch of quad crushes. Jesus. This person's been on longer than the last guy. This guy's like, it's favoritism Fortnite. He's sick because he's actually good, bro. You're just dissing these people who are just taking time out of their day to perform on Fortnite. My head turn like that when I focus, that's really weird. Yeah. It's kind of giving vibes to music, not this one specifically, but it gives me vibes to like the music that used to be in Rocket League. Like the older Rocket League. I prefer the old Rocket League music to the new one. I don't think that's the thing anymore, you know, on Rocket League. Dancing with the boys. I can't remember what.
My last song, guys, thank you so much.
I'm too far, I never listened to 80s music properly apart from the Rocket League 80s event. Oh god, the remix one was awful. All the strength to keep going, and it changed everything. Hit me like a raging wind, so hard that I can't resist. Everything I used to know, slowly going up in smoke. Bro, Roger Stones walks into the room and sees him jamming out. He probably knows he's doing it, but because it's magic being funny. There's a guy on top of the thing, what the hell? Hey. Yeah, look, there's a dude somewhere on top. Crash Pad can't even get you that high, can it? Hmm. It's probably not the greatest view for the event. Good job, guy who got up there.
I love you guys, I love you guys. My name is Steve Aoki. Make some noise!
Way! Noise! Way! Oh, he did a heart. I like this guy. Oh, he literally just gone. What the hell? Deadmau5. Deadmau5. Yeah, so much danger. Oh yeah, he's... His helmet's kind of creepy, I can't lie. He has them lights that all the YouTubers have, except he has like loads compared to everyone else. And he's not actually speaking. I'm not sure whether his helmet actually changes colour or not. I feel like it does. I bet it'll do it when it starts getting a bit more hype, obviously. You are? Yeah, probably. Yeah. Multiple other ones are for the colours, yeah. Point of it, bro. Whose mask better, Marshmallows or Dead Mouse? You don't like either. I'm pretty sure Dead Mouse is the one who did it first. Oof. This is taking a big build up. Either that or the music's just for whatever reason gone really quiet for me. This is much more quiet. It's not making any. God, I thought there was like a weird hole in the ground there. I feel like it will get more hype, but I'm not sure. I feel like he should have gone first, maybe. You only liked Steve. Steve. Bro, he just launched me. This guy's bowing down to flipping dead mouse.
Oh my god, I love you so much, dead mouse. I will bow down to you, my god.
It's called Dead Mouse 5. Well, that one drift down there being like, oh no, there's more, I think. The Council of Dead Mal 5. Stop calling it that. As we know, the spray goes onto the bounce pad when you throw it on it, look. The spray over him here. I wish I put a marshmallow on him, in fact. I'm pretty sure that's a marshmallow spray. Why do you keep calling him that? We texture is. It would make a decent skin, to be fair. I feel like people would buy it if they did a skin of it, especially since they don't invent for him enough then. Well, specifically for him, but like. Steve, you're G now. Minecraft Steve. F. I was kind of hoping his mask would go funky as well, but I don't know. Not really sure how it works. Wizard Tycoon music. Is this screen reflecting everywhere? See, like, the triangles reflecting like mud. It's currently more water. So these back triangle things, I don't know what they're called. They have like a name, the lights do, but I don't know what they're called. They're quite cool looking lights though. Alright. Skelly fish is the coolest glider.
What about dragon gliders?
There's a skellyfish spray here, is that you? Look, it's here, look. That points out because you were talking about. Sweet old shot. To get ready for another base drop. He's dissing poor dead mouse. Guys have the invisible guns here. That was a bad base drop. Oh, you can hear it going, yeah, more high pitched. There's a little big build up. I can't believe he just hates you on Dead Mouse like this. Poor guy, he's just taking time out of his day to perform for us and he's dissing him. It's not Dead Mouse 5. Only true fans know this. Look, you see that? His screens are reflecting, but it's only like the background. Whoa, his face went on it, that's well weird looking. That was creepy as hell. It's the way, like, you know, the reflecty pops on it. His face went on all of them and he's just staring at me.
Five Nights at... Do you think Dead Mouse could go in Five Nights at Freddy's? Stop for calling him Dead Mouse 5. It just takes more effort to say. His name's not Dead Mouse 5. McDonald's. Oh, should that be a rapper and call myself MC Donald's? Why? It's my rapper name, MC Donald's. No, okay. What about Wendy's? Just Wendy's. Wendy's do the square. Apparently, Wendy's is really good. My mum told me once. Apparently, there used to be one in Nottingham. Oof. Oh no, that's nowhere near as good. Scratch dubstep. I'm hungry for breakfast now because it's like 3 a.m. Oh my god, do not call SpongeBob at 3 a.m. I can film one of those now. Since I'm already up. Who shall I call at 3 a.m? J Station. I'll call J Station at 3 a.m. Well, see, yeah, they just knocked me off. I was like, what the hell? Okay. See him here. That's lower resolution. He's dissing this poor guy. We used to didn't like the fact they were talking to you. Gotta give him points for that. Oh, he took his thing off. I just realised. Yeah. So sweaty. That would be too hot. Look at it. Called him a posse. What you called him a posse for? Bro, here, remotes, get away from me. I can't hear the music. So the music fully went then, while I was like, what? That's because the guy's jubilating. Is it not? Oh, this was the guy that was bowing down to him. Oh yeah, jubilation's fine. Bro, this one has Sing Brock. You liked the Sing. You're horrible. I'll say our pretty events will just be things like this. So it's probably going to be the last one I do because this is like the big premiere one. So I'm probably not going to stream any more party events. I mean, I might have a quick look at them sometimes. What the hell? I went in it then. That was weird. That was like through the... It sounds like an ending. Okay, that sounded really loud then. I just realised it's a big rift that we're looking at in one. I don't know how I never noticed that before. I don't know, I think I'm an idiot.
just realized I could have done this at Risky. No, they're risky for this sort of stuff. I'm streaming for like nearly an hour and a half. It's literally like gone 3 in the morning now. This has been going on for like nearly an hour, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, I was just walking around a bit. Alright. So I line it up and then it goes good. You've said a lot. Do you like his background? Bro, you're just dissing poor Dead Mouse. So calling him Dead Mouse 5. Well, you're saying only true fans know, but you seem to like diss him a lot, so you're not a true fan. What the hell that? What's his best works then? Name one of his songs. And Skrillex and Dude Soundstorm is not Dead Mouse. Bangarang. Yeah, I know. I'm not stupid. I know that Darude made Darude Sandstorm. You watch Martin Garrix Animals. I don't even know if that's how I say his name, but you know. It's the song goes. It's like one of the ones that are like 2012, similar to like. I don't know, you'll recognize it if you hear it. Oh my god, face reveal. You did the heart too. Oh, he's gone, Brock. He's waving. Goodbye. I waved in real life, but you can't see that. It's a bit extreme, Jesus. It's kind of vibe. It's pretty chill. Peace, man. Did it in real life, but you can't see. That was it. That is, it's just done. That was a bit of an abrupt ending, can't lie. You liked Steve Aoki? Oh, it's a bit hard. Had so much fun hopping into different streams and seeing all the madness. That is. He's not from Cypher DK fishing people off of platforms to Gref G and all of Spain screaming for Steve Aoki to Nick A30 and his whole community dancing in sync. I see all of you guys and I love you all. Thank you for.
I like Nick A30.
Those are just some of the many ways that you can have fun here at Party Royale. Thank you to Dylan Francis, Steve Aoki, and Deadmau5 for that amazing live show. And thank you to the millions of you who came out tonight. Now be sure to check out the rebroadcast right here tomorrow at 2 p.m. Eastern,
yeah.
11 a.m. Pacific. Until then, good night and be well.
Bro, I should have watched the rerun instead of being up at 3, like 10 past 3 in the morning. Jesus Christ. Oh god, yeah, I don't know. Bro, I hope not, because that means Huey can't watch it. Anyway, well, that's it. I'm ending now because. Jeepers! I'm ending now because it's 3 a.m. and I want to go to bed. Wait, and shall I call flipping? What's his name? Flipping. Who shall I call? Shall I call Deadmau5 at 3 a.m. You ready? Oh my god, guys! Deadmau5 at 3 a.m. Sure, I can't actually get my camera or phone. Oh.
Hello?
ready.
Oh my god, guys! He answered at 3 a.m.
See, that's how it is. Trying to get a Fortnite perfect timing or something. Here you be vibrant. Anyway, people, thank you for watching. That was Steve Aoki. Oh no, I can't remember all the names again. Steve Aoki, the first person who in Deadmau5, as Brock is calling him. No. He just left you. He's the guy that was praying down to him. He's the guy that was praying down to Deadmau5. Yeah, thank you for watching, and I shall see you. He just died. He traumatized. That's his dead body. That's his dead body. Brock, look at me. Can you see me right now? Wait, no, wrong thing. I thought about. Can you see me right now? I died. Anyway, I'm actually gone this time. What time is it? Bro, it's like 10 past 3. Eight past 10. Okay. Goodbye.